upside, kwa kila kitu tunachokifanya upside tukafanye kile kinachopendeza.
Mungu akalipa
wanasikia kila mara wanachoma shule, wanafanya vitu zenye hazifai. Tunapoombea wazazi, tukaombea pia watoto, tukaomba kwa Mungu kupitia kwa nguvu zake na kupitia kwa Roho wake akaweze kushawishi watoto wetu ambao wako mashuleni kwamba hawataelekezwa na watoto ambao hawamjui Mungu ama hawataelekezwa na nguvu za mwovu ili kufanya vitendo ambavyo havifai. Zaidi ya yote, tukafundike familia kwa damu ya Yesu Kristo, tukaitishe ulinzi wa Mungu, protection upon the families, kwamba kama Mungu akalinde familia, akaimarisha hata uhusiano mwema katika familia, kwa sababu wakati tunapokuwa na conflict katika familia, unapata kwamba hiyo conflict inakuwa extended to schools ama to elsewhere, inasababisha watoto wanakuwa ambao wanafanya vitu ambavyo havifai. So nimeanza kwa kusema kwamba we have to pray for parents, Mungu akaweza kuwapatia ufunuo. Nikasema ya kwamba we pray for, uombee watoto, nasaidia yote, uombee familia kwamba Mungu ataweza kuleta amani katika familia na umoja katika familia, ili kuavoid hizi vitu ambazo hizi conflict ambazo zinapatikana katika familia. Nataka tusimame tende mbele na Mungu, pray for families for the sake of our children.
1, and this is the blessing to have with Moses, the man of God, blessed the children of Israel before his death. And he said, the Lord came from Sinai, and rose up from Seir unto them, shined forth from Mount Paran, and he came with 10,000 of saints. From his right hand went a fiery law for them. Yes, he loved the people, all his saints are in your hands. They sat down at your feet. Everyone shall receive of your words. Moses commanded as a law, even the inheritance of the congregation of Jacob. He was king in Jeshurun when the heads of the people and the tribe of Israel were gathered together. Verse 6 says, let Reuben live and not die, and let not his men be few. I want to put your finger and turn to Genesis for tonight. On Sunday, we are dealing in the spirit of the firstborns. We are dealing in the spirit of the vagabond and instability. Remember, Cain was a firstborn. Okay? You remember it? Yes. So I want us to put them together. We want to pray against the spirit. Genesis 49.
Then Jacob called his sons and said, gather your
shepherd wants us to pray through those verses. I want to be very keen as you do this. I want us to pray in that order. Genesis chapter 49, verses 3 says, Reuben, you are my might. Are we there? The beginning of my strength. I want us to pray for our firstborn, whether you are sisters or your daughters. Pray through the excellence of dignity shall be their portion. They shall excel. They shall be men of dignity. They shall be excellence in power and in might. Praise the Lord. Huh? They shall be stable, rebuking the spirit of instability. Remember, when Moses is praying for them, he says, Reuben, you shall live. Okay? You shall not die. He says, you shall be unstable as the waters. Actually, that's the spirit of the wonder. Remember, even when they entered the Garden of Eden, not the Garden of Eden, the Garden of the land of Canaan, did the Reubenites enter? Those who've been doing a CPR. Did they enter? Another honest. Did they enter?
They remained on the other side.
The Transjordan. Okay? That even when they are counting the families of Israel in the land, during the times of the kings, the families are 11. Israel eventually one, that is Judah, and the 10 goes to the northern part of it. They became unstable. But the good issue is, when Moses is dealing with the issue, he deals with two issues. He says, Reuben, you shall do what? You shall live, and you shall be many. You shall not be few. But it doesn't deal with the issue of instability. Study your Bible, realize something strange about the Reubenites. I want us to pray through our family, our families, remembering your firstborns. Okay? That stability shall come in Jesus' name. Huh? Number two, you know, it talks about in the order of sons. Number two was who? Simeon. Okay? Simeon. What was the problem with Simeon? Anger. Huh? Anger became a problem with Simeon. Look at your families. Most of the angry people are second ones. Okay. I don't know who's that. Are you a second one? They have a problem in management of anger. They feel they ought to have been the first ones, and the third ones feel they should have been, you took my place. So it says Reuben, talks about Reuben, and Moses blessed. And see, Moses is interesting. He goes to Reuben, then goes to Judah, then goes to Levi, goes to Benjamin, goes to Joseph. He comes back to Zebulun and Issachar, Gad, Dan, and Asher. Where is he mentioning this man called Simon and Levi? They are under. It says, Levi, he talks about the blessings of the two men, that is the law, that be good judges. I want us to pray for our families, particularly the firstborn. I want us to be slaughtered, the spirit of instability, in Jesus' name. Instability, says, is characterized by stagnation. It keeps men in the wilderness. That's why the rulers and the leaders of Kamua Kisi, Kasema, kabla mvulana wa kwanza hajatoka kwa bongo. Eh? Mvulana wa pili waweze kufanya nini? I mean, you see that those things happen in life. Mpaka unasukuma ama unamsaidia, unachanga msaidia afanye nini? Aende ndio afanye nini? Ndio mpate fursa. Hata kama ni doa. Mzee hata kukea mahali yako kabla ya kwanza kukea. I want us to push them in prayer that they become what God wants them to be in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. I want us to pray for them. Plead. I want you to pray for your family, our sons and our daughters. They shall be excellent. They shall be men and women of dignity. They shall be honored. They shall be the first fruit in our homes in the name of Jesus. They shall be men and women that are focused, visionary. There are people that we scale on higher levels because of the virtue of being firstborn in Jesus' name. Let's stand up and pray. Father, we pray tonight, lifting up our firstborn tonight, we pray, coming again, the spirit of my Father, the spirit of the wicked one, the spirit of Jehovah, the spirit, my Father, the vagabond, the spirit, my Father, attacks the firstborn. Tonight, in Jesus' name, we pray. Shala Bakata, Yanda Bakata, Rana Masia, Rana Bakunta, Rana Bayeta, Rana Bakiri, Ile Neketa, Dila Makuya, Dila Mayaka, Lala Baketi, Dila Makuyala, Rana Makata, Rana Masia.
Pray God that Father Lord your Lord sees your God. Oriala Sikala Papala Chaturua, Oriala Sikala Papala Chaturua. Power in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, I pray God in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, I pray, God, in the name of Jesus, keep the fight away from you. Cause the father to
stability in Jesus' name. Father, we pray tonight. Praise you the Lord, praise you the Lord, bless you the man who fears the Lord. Praise the Lord. I want to pray for the fear of the Lord upon the fathers, upon the mothers. Pray that they will delight in the commandments of the Lord. Pray for families. They will delight in the commandments of the Lord. I want us to pray that our seed shall be mighty on earth. Pray for our children, they shall be mighty on earth. Wealth and riches shall be our portion tonight in Jesus' name. Verses 1 and 3 and 4. I want us to stand up and pray those scriptures before the Lord. Prayer is speaking the word of the Lord back to God. Father, we pray tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's stand up and pray. Pray for your husband. Pray for your wife. Pray for the future husband and wife. Pray that the fear of the Lord shall fill their homes. Father, we pray tonight, dear Lord, you are the Lord of war, the Lord mighty in battle, the Lord Jeshurun. Call on you today in the day of battle. Father, break the yoke of the spirit of vagabond upon our lives in Jesus' name. The spirit of the wilderness, the spirit of wandering in the wilderness, wandering in life, aimlessness, lack of focus and concentration, we destroy it in Jesus' name. Father, we pray that you establish our lives, establish our marriages, establish our businesses, establish our career. Establish that which concerns us in Jesus' name. Lord, do it. That your name shall be glorified. I pray tonight in Jesus' name for our children. Lord, wherever they are, let them excel. Let them excel. I pray for the spirit of excellence upon our children. Yes. In Jesus' name. Let them thrive in school. Let them become that which, Lord, they were born to become. The destroyer, the destructor that attacks children. We break it in Jesus' name. Father, we pray, establish our children. Bless our marriages. Bless the young people that are trusting upon you for marriages. Lord, go ahead of them. Give them husbands and wives. Give them settlement of God. Provide everything they need. Those that are trusting upon you for jobs, Lord, I pray, give it to them. They shall not wander after graduation.
Yes.
They shall not wander after school.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, they shall have a place. They
yes.
shall have a place. They shall have a job.
Yes.
They shall have an opportunity, Lord, in Jesus' name. I pray, Lord, go ahead of them and do it because you are God. Fight their battles. Fight our battles. We pray tonight in Jesus' name, establish us. We cover every family presented here. Let your hand be upon us, Lord, to lead us and guide us. Bless all of us. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Let's give our offerings to God.